Tonight, the Louisville Police Department bids farewell to two of its veteran police officers. A retirement celebration was held today for the Assistant Chief Andy Taylor and Lieutenant Greg Clark. Our Quentin Smith was at today's celebration. He now joins us live in the studio with more on the legacy these two officers leave behind.
Yes, Scott, it was a bittersweet day as the city came out to thank the two officers for their service. Both Clark and Taylor spent more than three decades with the police department, and they say serving the town of Louisville is the best part of their job, and it's also the thing they'll miss the most. A lot has changed at the Louisville Police Department over the past 34 years, from the car logos to even the badges. But two things that have remained constant are these gentlemen, Assistant Chief Andy Taylor and Lieutenant Greg Clark.
Well over half of my life, and I've served the people of Louisville and tried to do as good a job as I could.
Anytime you can do something you enjoy doing and make a living doing it, it's a blessing.
Clark grew up in Louisville and described serving his hometown as both an honor and a challenge.
You had to do your job regardless of your friendships. In a town this size, you know everybody. Everybody knows you. And I had, you know, a lot of support from other good officers and stuff that taught me ways to deal with those situations where you had to stop your friend or whatnot.
The two police officers both came to the police department in 1984.
When we first started out, we were lucky to have a couple of cars that would run, radios that we could barely talk on. We had to buy our own pistols. Now, computers in every car, we got radios we can talk all over the state in.
Throughout his career, Taylor served as both the police chief and the assistant police chief at the department.
I tried to give it 100%, and I was proud to do it.
Now, as the two men take off their badges and hang them in the trophy case, Clark and Taylor both say they're at peace because they know they gave it their all serving their community.
Something that the younger officers nowadays are missing out on. When we started, we were more like a family than we were employees of an organization. We hunted together, we fished together, we went to church together. Even when we weren't at work, we were together. It was more like a family and friends than it was employees.
As one of the officers said today, when it more or less quits being fun and becomes a job, but like I said, 34 years, that's enough for anybody in this line of work, too much sometimes.
Now, Assistant Chief Andy Taylor officially turned in his badge and retired at the beginning of the month. And Lieutenant Greg Clark officially retired on June 30th. Scott?